old and satanic roots of NASA.
Freemasons in space confirmed Freemasons are John Glenn, Gordo Cooper, Edgar Mitchell, Wazalk, Don Eisel, Gus Grissom, James Irwin, Walter Sher, Thomas Stafford, Paul Weeks. These are just the astronauts without the positive we identified as Freemasons. This obviously does not include the Freemasons that are working for or behind the scenes of
NASA either totally omits or whitewashes bios of the true individuals that NASA was incubated from. Search the NASA database, and you'll find Jack Parsons sheepdubbed as a clean-cut rocket wunderkind. Seems they left out his public manifestus exalting Satan.
Wheels of pseudoscience were ready to roll, especially when Walt Disney joined the fold along with his vast production resources. Here are their credentials.
Hey, Jack Whiteside Parsons, occultist.